So everybody's gonna go and pee, but you know, I've got the best bladder ever. So I'm gonna sing a song on my own. And it's called Wash Me Mama.
I'll drink on your bladder.
Well, it is a very special song that I wrote because it wasn't a time that I sort of, I don't know, had a bad time. I nearly died that low that I go. And I used a lot of drugs for a while. And then I had a bad accident, nearly died. Felt really ashamed and bad about myself. And the least, you know, the last person I wanted to find out was my mother. And I was living in London at the time. And the first person that called me was my mother in the hospital. And she feels me like that. She's got that, you know, mother and daughter thing. And even though I did a, you know, a really bad thing, she didn't complain anything about that. She just loved me, and that was real. And I'm so thankful for that. So this song is called Wash Me Mama.
Fell out the mountain, but I pulled through. Too much in my head, I thought I was dead. But you held my hand and said, wash me, mama, wash me clean. It's the running world where I have been. My eyes are poison, my soul is blue. I'm leaving threads where I could through. Thank God for putting me back on my feet. The devil was playing his tricks on me. Hold my hand, don't let me go. My heart is bleeding, it's time that you should know. Wash me, mama, wash me clean. It's the rotten world that I have seen. You for me when I'm feeling blue. I'm thankful for someone like you. Someone like you. I'm thankful for someone like you.
Let's rock and roll!
Yeah!
But I'm all alone. No, that's not true. I've never felt so, I don't know, strong. Especially with you guys here.
Play one for mom. All alone. There's a room full of people in here.
I know, I know. I was exaggerating. Alright, I just want to say it's great you all came out here tonight. And again, cheers everybody, let's get pissed.
Oh,
faint smell of freshly planted pine. I break away, break away from the crimson blue.